Commander, Romulan vessel.
Open hailing frequencies.
They're arming photon torpedoes.
Shields up, go to red alert.
Sir, the shields aren't responding.
They're preparing to fire photon torpedoes.
Mr. Crusher, I need those shields.
I'm trying, sir.
They're firing.
What happened?
Instead of firing, they suddenly disarmed and canceled.
Fate. Protects fools, little children, and ships named Enterprise. Lock phasers on the Romulans and hold your fire.
Sir, the shields are back up.
Impeccable timing.
Sir, the shields are back down.
Phaser banks are down.
Shields are back up.
In another time and place, this could be funny.
Status of torpedo banks.
They're down too.
If it should become necessary to fight, could you arrange to find me some rocks to throw at them?
Sir, the Romulan torpedoes are continuing to arm and disarm.
Perhaps this attempt to fire was unintentional. Open hailing frequencies.
Open.
Romulan vessel, this is Commander William Riker, first officer of the USS Enterprise. Why did you attempt to fire on us?
This is Sub-Commander Taras of the Harkonnen. Why have you penetrated deeper into the neutral zone?
Why are you still here?
I have claimed this planet for the Romulan Empire.
This is the neutral zone. No one can claim anything.
You will withdraw, or I will be forced to destroy your ship and your away team.
What the hell?
This is your final warning. I will not...
Having a little trouble with your systems, Commander? Maybe we should consider postponing the war until we solve our more immediate problem.
You're stalling for time.
Sir, another probe launched from the planet, heading toward the Romulans.
Have we got our phasers back?
No, sir.
Taras, if you have phaser capability, prepare to use them now.
What?
Destroy that probe! Not even a thank you.
Sub-Commander Taras is deeply frustrated, probably because her ship is as crippled as the Enterprise.
Why would the Romulans be experiencing problems? They weren't probed.
They must have tapped into the Amato log. Taras got a whole lot more than she bargained for. Maintain red alert and try to keep those shields up in case Taras decides to act on her threat.